Epigram by Alexander Pope. Read for LibriVox.org by James O'Connor. August 2010. Epigram, engraved on the collar of a dog, which I gave to His Royal Highness.
I am His Highness's dog at Kew. Pray tell me, sir, whose dog are you?
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.